Party.
Here we go.
Is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
Fence up there.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
She'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Why is there stairways into a wall, brick wall?
Well, it's because it's been blocked up there.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter?
Strong boy.
Okay, up we go.
Up we go.
Whoop! Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
Portali a sciacquatore dei piatti. Non piace aspettare.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio.
I sensed it. I thought he was gonna say the S word or something else, but he says crap.
Okay.
Fresh air, here we come. Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
You okay, Sully? I'm getting flashbacks of the
Bingo.
Second game.
Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that and find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilians, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. You've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room.
It's
Sam, you good?
Up there.
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the room.
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
All by myself.
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Seems like Nathan's been through a lot. Okay, let's see. Oh, are you gonna jump from there? Okay, I guess we'll just come down. Here we go. I was gonna stop the video here, but I don't know. I just wanted to leave the videos a little longer, but they take way too long for them to upload. Guys, think if you guys are watching, do you think I should upload them a little higher and but they'll take way too long to take a while to upload, or you think I should do shorter ones, not like 5 minutes? There we go, done. Like 8.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room, should be there soon ish
God, it feels so weird. Hard talking to anyone around here. It's all fine. Okay. It's all fine. Ow! I'm still amazed. This is actually, when I think about this, this is the final game in the series. Well, except the spin-off title. That's just the spin-off title to the series. You know, just they were gonna make it as a, like a DLC, but then it just came out as its own thing. Okay. Let's see here. Nathan, break!
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, Just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
With. We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe. Body.
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Hanging on to dear life.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
All right. And a part eight.